It was absolutely amazing to listen to the language spoken so fluently in the film.
I love the way that the whole natural landscape of the island became part of the story.
A hidden story that rises has a great responsibility.
The resiliency of a Hawaiian woman and her love and her devotion to her family and her strength empowered me as a wahine and a Wampanoag woman.
And this film, oh my God, it captured that power in the actors, in the setting, and in the storytelling.